everybody, I'm Lori Reynolds, and I'm here with Zephyr today to teach you the double hoop jump. Now, this is a much easier thing to teach if you have a training partner, but since I don't, we're going to try this a different way. I have my hoops here. I have them propped up against just a couple of 2x2 weave poles, and my whole goal for this is to get him to jump through this one, go around me, and jump through that one. And as you can see, I did a couple of repetitions with him before I started, so I just told him to go, and then I flipped around, picked him up, and asked him to go through that one. So we've got that part down pretty well. The next step is to actually put your hands down on those hoops, which means I need to get the cookies out of my hands. So I'm going to put my hands down on the hoops as if I were holding them. And I'm going to tell him, ready, go. Go. Yes, good boy. Good job. Okay, so we'll try that again. Find that cookie. Ready, go. Go. Yes, good boy. Nice job. All right, do that one more time. Ready, go. Oops, run like, ready, go. Go. Yes, good boy. So if you have a training partner, you can actually hold these hoops and your training partner can help you by luring and tossing treats. Step two is actually to hold these and bring them up a little bit. Ready, go. Go. Yay, good boy. So that the dog is actually jumping over them. Good job. You ready? Go. Go. Yes, good boy. And I think that I can remove these guides now, the 2x2 weave poles. Go. Yes. Go. Yay, good boy. So as you can see, he's not fazed by removing those guides. And now I'm just going to keep raising him a little higher and a little higher until he's actually jumping through them. My cue for this hoop, double hoop jump, is just gonna be go, and I'm going to rely on the placement of the hoops to tell him where to go. So you always wanna do it probably one direction until you really have it down pat, and then you can teach the other direction. So I'm gonna have him come over and sit. Wait, wait, ready, go. Yes, very good. Nice job. Nice job. Have him come out here and sit again. Wait. Ready? Go. Yes, go. Yes, good boy. Nice job. And eventually I'll want to just put that down to one cue. Ready? Go. Yes, nice job, buddy. Nice job. Good boy. And you could even go a little bit further and teach him to continue to go. Ready, Zephyr? Buddy, go. 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 Yay, good boy. Nice job. And that's all there is to it. Teaching the double hoop jump. It's just teaching the dog to go through one jump and go around your body and go through the second one. Very good, puppy. Whoop, ready, go, go. Yes, very good. Nice job. Thanks for watching. If you've got questions, go ahead and put them in the Facebook group and I will answer them.